Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Introducing the challenger from England, weighing in at 196 pounds, Joseph Connor. Introducing the champion from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 198 pounds. He is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Kirk Buzzsaw Travis Bates.
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh my goodness, this hurts!
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Look at this.
Inside the ring now. Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate, and so far,
he goes for the cover, and a kick out, not even close on that one.
That would have been a shocker.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Nailed it. The champion!
Wasn't even close to three.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Oh boy, he is rolling. A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way. Looking for
beautiful technique.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
The champion into the cover.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable! What a match. As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope.
Yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything...
Why do they end up on the announce table?
Look out, guys!
Oh, my God!
Look at
that table!
History might be made here.
Uh-oh.
Lights out. DDT connects.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
And the champ kicks out. Wow. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Such a tough target.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And there's his speed paying off. Here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Harsh impact.
He might have it.
Drop kick with precision.
Oh, it's over. Could be it.
The champion into the cover.
Two, three.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it. That match deserves another look, folks.
Oh,
I can't believe this.
Look at him go.
He's getting it done here.
Survivor Series match for the ages. I was raised in a deep end.